about why you've taken that decision and how long you might keep that up for?
It had nothing to do with this weekend, but this year it's been a constant, kind of like digging, being disrespectful, especially one particular person. And at one point it's enough, you know, I don't accept it. You can't live in the past, you just have to move on. And you know, at the moment, social media is a very toxic place. And if you are constantly being like that live on TV, you make it only worse. Instead of trying to make it better in the world, you keep being, well, you keep disrespecting me. And at one point, you know, I'm not tolerating it anymore. So that's why I decided to stop answering.
Look, I'm not one of Max's biggest fans, to be honest.
Really?
I'm one of these people. Yeah, no, I think he's massively overrated. But that was one of the best drives I've seen him introduce.
Okay, hang on. Why?
He's there's no finesse to his driving. He gets in the car, and it is like a PlayStation game for him. So he's throwing the car about the place. There's no, he doesn't really understand what he's doing.
And is around the paddock. He seems very happy with himself. He doesn't seem to be a driver able to win a championship in a normal way because he's got a quicker car. Because you know of engineering and Formula One and design, and well, pretty much because of that guy over there.